गुड मॉर्निंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट बिनाइन पोजिशनल पारोक्सिज्मल वर्टिगो। दिस इज़ एन रिकरेंट पेरिफेरल वर्टिगो कॉज फ्रॉम डिसलोकेशन ऑफ ऑटोलेथ्स इन द सेमी सर्कुलर कनाल्स, नोटेबली एक्सजर्बेटेड विथ चेंजेस इन हेड पोजिशन। When patient rotate his head, changing his head position, then he feels vertigo. Why? Due to dislocation of otoliths. Okay. Now, most common cause of vertigo in US is this benign positional paroxysmal vertigo. More common in older patient. When the patient is old, this is more common. Incidental, sometime associated with ear trauma. When somebody met with an ear trauma, then symptoms: vertigo exacerbated with changes in head position. Vertigo comes on severely and dissipates with a minute. Okay. Few other symptoms not related to vertigo. The best initial test is Dick's Halpic maneuver. The maneuver should elect nystagmus with a fast face towards the affected ear. Okay. How to treat by Epley maneuver. Otolith repositioning is the best treatment for benign positional vertigo. Supportive care should be prescribed for any residual symptoms. Supportive care also initiated. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question regarding this, you can ask me. And if you new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, don't forget to put like on it. Thank you. Your like, your subscription motivates me to make more such videos. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.